I'm Tom from Do-It-Yourself Home Automation, and this is a answer to the question of whether with Aerogardens, once you cut your herbs back or your other plants back and harvest some of them, do they keep growing? Or is it sort of a one-shot thing like growing microgreens, where with microgreens, you plant them, they grow, you harvest them, and then that's it, and you have to do it all over again. And the answer is that it's the former. You can continue to cut herbs and harvest herbs off of your Aerogarden, and you can do that for up to 6 months, Aerogarden says. So here, I mean, I have this basil, it grows really rapidly. I cut it back so that it doesn't get up into the grow lights or get out to the sides. I've been drying it, I've been making infused olive oils, doing all kinds of things with it, using it for caprese salads, and it just continues to grow back, actually really rapidly. I've shown in other videos how quickly it can grow. And it should continue to do that and continue to yield for, again, about 6 months. Although I've heard reports online of people who have had Aerogardens where the plants last for 18 months or more. And when it's done yielding, you can always put another pod in and start the process over again. So no, this is not like microgreens or something where you grow it once, harvest it once, and then it's done. You can continue to enjoy greens from and herbs from your plants in the Aerogarden for up to 6 months, maybe even longer. And that makes it, I think, a lot more interesting to use and economical as well, because once you plant it, it's not a lot of work, but then if you put that work in, you can just keep reaping the benefits from it. If you found this helpful in any way, please subscribe to my channel. It really helps.